Hey guys, what's going on? It's MassiveJoes Weekly
WORD!
Boom. Alright, another delicious intro there. I'm trying to be Joe, he says delicious. Anyway, Joe is not here. Joe's been cut from the videos. Everyone complained about him, so I've given him the sack. He no longer works for MassiveJoes anymore. It's now MassiveNeves, not dot. MassiveNeves.com. Alright, so. This week's weekly word, we're talking about FitX, the FitX specials, opening hours over this long weekend, Generation 9 screening, Ronnie Coleman in store, Ronnie Coleman come and train, Ronnie specials, and then I'm going to do a quick question and answer. On my Instagram, vanilla_griller_mj, I got 30 questions, so I'm not going to answer them all, and on the website we had like at least 20. On MassiveJoes.com. So I'm not gonna answer 50 questions. I'm gonna scroll through, try and answer your questions in 10 words or less, all right? So this weekend, FitX, 7th, 8th, and 9th of March over in Melbourne. We, MassiveJoes, have the biggest supplement stand of any supplement retailer in Australia. So we got samples. We got giveaways, we got show only specials. I'll show you the specials now. So, Creation Dextro Pure and Alka Pure, buy one, get one half price. And my personal favorite fat burner, Platinum Labs Opti Burn, buy one, get Alka Pure acetyl carnitine for half price. So, so we got show specials, we got apparel specials, we got the new launch of our TMJ training bag, new launch of the TMJ Smart Shaker. We got all us boys on the stand, so we got Joseph, myself, Joel Bate, Jez, Adil, Jack, Mark Lobliner, owner of MTS, Jake Nicolopoulos will be popping over. We got Asha, she's competing Friday, so she's gonna be on the stand Saturday, Sunday. Our good friend Sal Hassan's gonna pop over and have a little bit of a chat when he's not walking around holding Flex's bags. Just come over, have a chat, say hello, ask questions, just talk shit with me. I don't really care what you want to do. Maybe we'll go for a walk, grab something to eat, push your cats, come say hello. The opening hours. So because all us boys are going to be over in Melbourne, Matt is the only guy who's going to be here from MassiveJoes who's not coming over because he's got a baseball finals on the weekend. So he's going to be here at MJHQ tomorrow, which is Friday. DC will be closed, so Denham Court store will be closed. Then both stores are closed Saturday and Sunday, and then there's a public holiday here on Monday. So what's that, 4 days, 3 days? Yeah, so we're gonna be closed for a little bit, but you can still, as always, MassiveJoes.com open 24/7, MassiveJoes eBay site 24/7. Plenty of time to go place those orders and we'll get them out. Gonna get your orders out on Tuesday, so apologize for the slight delay, but I mean, we do next day delivery, so you'll get it in no time anyway. Then on the Wednesday night, so Wednesday the 12th of March, is the advanced screening. We've got the premier advanced screening of Generation 9 here in Adelaide, South Australia, which is pretty cool, at Hoyts Norwood, 7 p.m. Tickets are still $15, so hit us up at sales at MassiveJoes. Give us a call in store, come in store, purchase your tickets. So $15 before the night. We do have tickets on the door for $20, so the price will go up a little bit. If you can't make it in, you can't phone up for some reason, rock up at 7 o'clock, tickets, or just before 7 o'clock obviously, and tickets are going to be $20 to come see. So bring along your pushy cat, bring along your mates, girls, bring along your boyfriends. If your girlfriend doesn't want to come, tell her it's a movie about ironing, and girls seem to love ironing, so they'll probably come along as well. Then the following day, so I mean, it's crazy March. The following day, March 13th, Ronnie Coleman's gonna be in store at MassiveJoes Donor Court for a signing from 5 to 8 p.m. So come in, have your photo with Big Ron, get whatever you want signed. It's gonna be, I mean, last year, he came at the end of the year, we thought, yeah, okay, couple hundred people come. We had nearly 600-700 people through the door. In 3 hours, so a lot of people complained because they missed out, but I mean, we didn't expect 600 or 700 people to come through the door. So make sure you get there early this time if you missed out last time. Again, we apologize, but he's only going to be here for a certain amount of time, so get in here early. Then we're going to go eat with him, and then afterwards we've got the Team MassiveJoes come and train with Ronnie Coleman. So all us boys are training with him, plus two lucky winners. So what you have to do is purchase any Ronnie Coleman Signature Series product, such as Resurrect PM, you've got Testosterone XR, you've got MyoBlitz, you've got Aminotone, you've got Isotropic, you've got King Mass. I mean, he's got plenty of products. Purchase one, then email me at sales@massivejoes.com, 50 words or less. Tell me why you want to come along and train with Big Ron. Don't make it more than 50 words. I can't be reading that much. Come along, yeah. Tell us why you want to train with him. If you like what he does, whatever. I don't know why you want to train with him. Nobody wants to train with Joe. People want to train with Big Ron. So yeah, let us know why. And then two lucky winners will be picked on the Tuesday. And yeah, notified. So yeah, let us know. And also the Ronnie specials. So up until the 12th of March, so what's that, next Tuesday as well? I think it's till Tuesday. Anyway, any order online or in store gets a free sample tub, 8-serve tub, oh, it's not zooming. What's the zoom on my face? Gets a free 8-serve tub of the Resurrect PM. So yeah, spend $100, come in store, online, you get a free 8-sample serve tub of Resurrect sent out to you while stocks last, I'll add. Yeah, and then also, as I said before, so a few people hit me up on Instagram and Facebook. I put it up there, what do you want to know? I'm doing weekly word on my own because Joe's been given the sack. And I'm going to answer him in 8 seconds or less. So, when's the best time to take BioGrow? Post-workout. I have it in my post-workout shake, protein synthesis, get some gains. My go-to cheat meal, meat lover pizza, extra chicken, extra meat, extra barbecue sauce on the base, barbecue sauce on the top. Calamari olives. Delicious there, James. Jace, do I miss Joe? No. Scott, can I take a fat burn pre-workout at the same time? No, don't. Have about 6 hours apart. You don't want to be having half a gram of creatine, half a gram of caffeine. Will there be foundation membership options for Neves Gym? Yes, more about Neves Gym in next week's episode. What else we got? Why does Joe keep interrupting me? Well, it's a funny thing. I think Joe just likes the sound of his own voice. The end. Do deadlifts actually make you build mass? Yep, I've never seen anyone who can deadlift a large amount who doesn't have a big back. What else we got? And then I got some questions on Instagram. I should have come prepared for this. Joe always says to me, Nevos, do not look down at a piece of paper or look at your phone, look at the viewers at home. So I apologize. So what I said is powerlifting still on the cards for me. Yes, but only in deadlift. I want to pull 350, my new goal. But because I want to do power, I'm going to do bodybuilding. I'm going to compete bodybuilding starter next year now because I'm going to America with Joe. That's about, a lot of them are just about my powerlifting. So yeah, I'm pretty much going to, oh, and Artie Baum says, do I even lift? No, I tried lifting once, didn't enjoy it. Now I just do cardio all the time. All right, so that's it for Weekly Word. Next week, Joe will be back because Joe will want to be hearing his voice and on camera again. So hit the subscribe button. Stay up to date with all our latest videos, including Weekly Word with Neve. What else do we do? What else do we do? Sup Wars. Massive Joe's Raw Review. In the gym with Team Massive Joe's. Massive Joe's Masterclass. In the Exercise Encyclopedia. Jake Nicolopoulos Road to the World. What else is there? I don't know. Subscribe and you'll find out what we have on the YouTube channel. So yeah, hit subscribe. And we're coming to you from MassiveJoes.com.
I think the main motivation for me with bodybuilding is knowing that there's no such thing as the perfect body. But I'm gonna chase it as hard as I can.
Myself as a bodybuilder should be someone constantly striving to be 1% better every day.
I'm covering every angle to be better than them.
I don't care what kind of scientific formula is or whatever it is you come up with. There's no substitute for hard, hard work.
The title of 2011 Mr. Olympia, Phil Heath!
There's a lot of people out there wondering, can he do it again? What does it mean to be Mr. Olympia? Do you have to go to bed every night and say, am I fulfilling the task of being the best at what I do?
Phil Heath has had a lot of gifts.
He thinks that hard work is going to be talent.
Keep your gifts. I work hard. If anything, I like to be the guy that smiles, plays nicely, you know, but I'm trying to take your head off just like anybody.
We're the meatheads, we're the idiots. We're able to do something that 99.8% of the people on the earth can do, which is lose fat and gain muscle at the same time.
People go, oh, steroids. Man, nobody can do that. Like, it's not easy to do. People don't respect it. Like, oh, I can do that with steroids. No, you couldn't. No, you couldn't. You couldn't do what I do.
My physique that I bring to the Olympia this year, it's not the product of 3 months of hard work, it's the product of over 20 years of hard work.
Each man's body will represent years of focus and concentration.
Is there a limit to growth? You know, certainly there's a limit, but I don't know that we found it.
If you and Phil Heath are 100% on game day, who wins?
I'm not mentally ready.
I expect to be the last in this thing.
No matter how well you place at the last show, this is the one everybody remembers.
When you line up the best in the world, it's so easy to judge.
It'll be a great event.
If you want something you've never had before, you gotta be willing to do something you've never done before. And that's what I live by.
Never gonna stop till I get what I